So we've jumped off the train and we've made our way to Calais Terminal Ferry, where we're actually getting the ferry to go across to the UK. And if you get bored on the ferry, there is entertainment. Downtown Dover. We've come into the town to try and hire a vehicle.
They're all going, what is this guy indicating around cars? He should just be going.
You're going to get charged for over-indicating.
Yeah.
This rear vision mirror is putting me off. Because I can't see anything.
Except for Joe.
Hang on. Oh, there's a bit of... I can see a little bit. I can see Tony. You can see the fucking GoPro. Turn that fucking thing off. Delete all those swearing.
This is in case we get lost.
Everyone's behind us going, what the hell is this idiot doing?
So this morning, our first sort of morning in the UK, we've come to Jane's place. And we've had a lovely morning with George and Jean. George and Jean, you want to say hello to Jane and Will and Alfie?
Hello, and Will and Jane.
And Alfie.
And Alfie.
Hi, Alfie.
This is our little wander to Stonehenge through the farmer's paddock. In front. Oh, this looks to be as close as we're going to get, because we couldn't buy an official ticket, but the video probably doesn't do it justice. We are a bit closer than what the video shows. So this morning we've come to downtown Winchester. So we're off to Winchester Cathedral now. So we've come to Winchester to have a look at the castle. There's not really a castle here anymore, only a hall. But there is some steps down here. Hanging on one of the walls here in the Great Hall is a replica of the Knights of the Round Table. Well, Well, good morning. This is Wembley in the UK, suburb of London. This is our digs for a few days while we're here. We've dropped the hire car off near Wembley Stadium. That was interesting to have a bit of a look at. And we tried to get in to a game, soccer game there, but were unable to. But yeah, this is our digs while we're here in London, the Euro Hotel. Baker Street Station, one of the stations we've been using to get to and from the city. It's one of the older stations. So we've caught the underground this morning from Wembley into Trafalgar Square. So we've come to Baker Street with all good intentions on finding Sherlock Holmes's house, but best we could do was his hotel. No house. Let's keep going. Thank you.
Who's this bloke coming out here? He got his horse.
It is. So today, our last day in London, we've come to the London Tower.
they would send your head to the old London Bridge. Heads were rammed on wooden poles and displayed as a warning to would-be traitors. 1894, the bridge was opened by the then Prince of Wales.
This is a downtown Wembley. You may just be able to see some of the stadium there in the background. So this is Wembley Stadium, something that we walk past every day to and from the train station. Looks magnificent at night time, and we saw it last night at night. Here we are back at Doha on our way home. We've said our goodbyes to Adam this morning. We're now in Doha, our stopover, and then we'll be boarding soon, heading to Adelaide.